4th of June 2024 will be an unforgettable day for the people of Odisha as we close down on the Patnaik era into the times of uncertainty. Born on October 16, 1946 in Cuttack, Navin Patnaik is the son of legendary Biju Patnaik, who is a former chief minister of Odisha. He did his schooling at Welham Boys School in Dehradun and later he pursued a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science. As destiny had some other plans for him, after his father's death in 1997, Patnaik took over the responsibility of Biju Janata Dal Party. He successfully led the party to victory in the 2000 Odisha state election and became the chief minister of Odisha. And rest is history. Now every single time you sit in the Mo bus, you see the line in front of the Ahara Kendra, or you visit any community health center, every time you are reminded of being an Odia, you will undoubtedly visualize that old man in white. For the last time, let's put our political ideologies aside. This tribute is a testament to his enduring legacy and the impact he has had created on the lives of the people of Odisha. The man, the myth, the legend, Shri Navin Patnaik.